Hi, this is Hatman Miami from the Miami Media School, and we're here to watch the 2017 total eclipse of the sun. And we have our camera mounted right here. Christian's going to take a shot of that, our cameraman. And that's doing a time delay so we don't hurt our eyes by trying to look at it. You're not supposed to look at it, right, ladies?
I'm trying not to look at it, but I want to look at it so bad so then I could just experience it.
This is probably going to be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
I'm drawn to try to look at the sun, but I know better, so I won't.
As you know, if you don't have kids now, you could tell them that you saw a solar eclipse.
One of the brighter things in life, maybe?
Yeah, so we could see the moon and the sun together.
Don't you know why the moon is full?
I'm not sure.
Because there's no more tickets to the moon. That's why the moon is full. Here it comes. Watch it, folks. Watch the lens. This is incredible. This is a sight to see. Now it's getting darker. It's almost nighttime here in Miami during the so-called daytime. It's almost covered on the viewfinder. Look at that. Isn't that incredible?
This is amazing. I would never thought to see it like this.
We're going dark now, so to speak, and we'll be back in 100 years to film the next one. Okay, thank you. This is Hatman Miami for the Miami Media School.